white balance. White balance is very useful though. So let's say the rooftop here is gray, and then I can use this to set my white balance. So usually a gray or a white is good enough reference, and then you can go in and then change your temperature. Temperature here, adjust the orange and the blues. Tint, adjust your reds and greens.